Now we continue with our Talk Sports Olympic series and with episode 4, which is an exclusive interview with China's women's 100 metres hurdler, Wu Yanni. The Chengdu Universiade silver medalist spoke to Sports News' Du Mandan ahead of what will be her maiden Olympics journey.
21st, in the 21st century, I think athletes should be able to show their individuality, show the world a different kind of beauty in the sport of track and field.
Hello, 大家好，我是武燕妮，我们巴黎见。
You always meet the crowd with your unique style and personality. How do you deal with people's comments and how you're received?
我想打破，就是大家对。I hope to break the stereotype that most people have about track and field athletes. People tend to think that we are short-haired, don't do any makeup, and that we are just ordinary athletes. I think now in the 21st century, athletes should be able to show their individuality, show the world a different kind of beauty in the sport of track and field. So maybe I always look a bit overdressed on the track.
You finished in 12.76 seconds in the Chengdu Universiade last year, which qualified you for the Paris Olympics. How did you feel at the time? I
really didn't expect to do that. I entered a race thinking that maybe I could qualify for the Olympics this time, but I really didn't expect to actually do it. So when I did it, I was really, really excited. But afterwards, when I think about it more, I don't feel the same excitement, because I, Wu Yanni, does have the ability to do it.
Do you think competing in the Paris Olympics for you is a dream come true?
算是成长和学习之旅，对。
No, it's not. It's an experience for me to grow stronger and to learn. It's also encouraged for me, as it is my first Olympics. My childhood dream when I first started training was to compete at the Olympics. So I will compete at these games knowing that I'm here to learn. We all know that. China and maybe Asia is not very good at hurdles. So I hope that I have the ability to advance to the final.
中国乃至亚洲的女子跨栏是比较弱项的，所以说我也想通过自己的实力，看能不能入围决赛。Is
the fact that Paris is hosting the Olympics mean something more to you?
因为法国巴黎大家都知道是一个浪漫的城市，所以说。France,
as we all know it, is a romantic country, so I want to leave special memories in this romantic city, both on the streets of Paris and on the track in the stadium.
对，无论是在巴黎的街头，还是在巴黎的赛场，在近期的训练。How's your training going so far?
就是对待一些事情的心态会更加沉稳一点。I
feel I'm more mature mentally in a lot of aspects. I used to be very impatient facing pressure, but this sport has taught me a lot. Like I used to say, if you want someone to grow as a person, train in athletics. So this sport has made me who I am in a lot of ways. Like what my coach likes to say, track and field is a sport for grown-ups. After a while, you will find some true life in this sport.
Would you tell us, what exactly did you learn in this sport?
Like defeats and injuries are what happens to athletes. There's no way to avoid it. What is really difficult is to live through that and grow from that.
Paris Olympics is only a matter of days away. What's your training plan and what still needs to be improved?
Everybody knows what I need to improve on, my start at the race, and my physical strength and a lot of details needs to be polished. Now I still have an injury and I have to make sure it doesn't get worse leading up to the Olympics.